If you cut like this, then like this video. But if you do not cut like this, don't try this at home. Then follow me!